Life is like a mountain railroad with an engineer that's frail. You must make the run successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch those curves of hills and tunnels. Pray.